my vlog. This is Miss Isolde signing in. So today our vlog is all about BTR for NLE examination here in the Philippines. So these are the books to read that I am exposing to you while on the review. Books ito na i-share ko sa inyo. Ito yung mga binabasa ko ever since nag-start akong mag-review for nursing licensure examination. And before it's further ado, and if you're currently watching my vlog, please subscribe on my YouTube channel, hit the like buttons, and click the notification for more video updates. So yeah guys, what am I currently reading for NLE during reviewing in the review center? So these are the books that I am reading from the start since I started my review 2018 until now, 2020. So yeah, I'll be showing you or share with you the books that I have or the books to read before board exam. The first book that I have here is Ultimate Testing Guide to Nursing Review from Dr. Carl E. Balita. So this is available in, I think, Jade Bookstore and Don Mismo sa Nursing Review Center. So, and if you are a reviewer sa kanila, you will gonna have a free one book sa kanila. Pero nakuha ko lang to na free sa kanila since pag nag-review ka ng one sem, like sa kanila, may free book ka na isa. So, this costing, I think, to 500 pesos. So, yeah. So, maganda yung book na to kasi nandito yung mga rationals. Talagang, ano siya guys, summary, para siyang bulleted na din. Napakaganda guys. So, meron pa. So, pinaano ko siya rin. Kasi, kagagamit ko ba is nasira yung so, nag-crack siya and then natatanggal yung pages. So, ang ginawa ko, pina-spiral ring ko siya para matibay. Kasi palagi ko siyang binubuklat. So, yeah. So, ito yung first book that I have. Napakaganda ng book nito, guys. So, it helped me a lot. Include 1001 Ultimate Nursing Question with Rationale, Test Taking Strategies, Tips on Tapping the Board Exam. And based on National Core Competency Standard ito on Table Specification from PRC. So, nandito po pala yung kanyang price, 500 pesos. The next book that I have here is Ultimate Learning Guide to Nursing Review from Dr. E. Carl Balita. So, maganda rin itong book na to. Ito yung unang book na meron ako, guys. And, binili ko to from Jade Bookstore. So, I think sa UN yun, guys. So, nakita ko siya at binili ko talaga siya, guys. Kasi, summary siya. Kaya, gamit ko na siya. Tingnan nyo, guys. Ayan, napakarami niyang tabulator. And, nasasira na yung pages niya. Kaya, nilagyan ko ulit siya ng spiral. So, ginagamit ito in 2 years na guys. Kaya, sobra na. Kung makikita nyo guys, ito. And ito siya guys. Ayan. Marami siyang sulat-sulat. Maraming kulay-kulay. So, ayan. So, masasira kasi siya eh. Kaya, nilagyan ko ng spiral. So, napakaganda ng book na to. At anong meron sa loob nito guys. So, reloaded with updated concept, competency-oriented, outcome-based contents, core competences, frameworks, mind maps, mnemonics, caricatures, international standards. So, napakaganda ng book na to and I recommend this book. So, sa mga nursing reviewee, I think meron silang ganito guys. Napakaganda nito guys. And this costs also 500 pesos I think. Yeah. Sa Jade Bookstore ko to nabili guys. Meron pa siya ako. Tag price. So, napakaganda nito. So, sa mga mag-review na sa review, napakaganda nito, guys. kasama dito, guys. Next books that I have here is from my best friend, guys. So, yung best friend ko kasi, registered na siya here in the Philippines. Dapat kasi kasabay ko siyang graduate. Since nag-stop ako nun sa nursing ko, nag-work ako, buti na lang, accountancy graduate ako. So, nagpilit ako na mag-ipon para bumalik. Pero itatag ko, kinapabalik ako. Pero parang gusto ko ma-experience yung accountancy. So, na-realize ko na parang na-bore ako sa ginagawa. Gusto ko may action ako, ganun. Gusto ko nasa, in front ako ng tao, ganyan, frontliners ang tawag. So, binalikan ko ang nursing, tapos pinagsikapan namin to ng pamilya ko para matapos. At nagsikap talaga ako. So, the next book that I have is from my best friend. So, pinamana niya to sa akin, guys, nung nasa America siya na ngayon kasi siya ay USRN there and she is now a smart frontliner in USA. So, hindi ko na sasabihin yung city kasi. So, I'll be putting here the picture of my best friend. So, every time na umuwi siya sa Pilipinas, she contacted me and we do hang out. So, na-miss ko na siya. So, I'm getting, catching up here, her in my Facebook Messenger, even in my Instagram, IG. I'm counting on her. And thank you, best, sa mga pinamana mo sa aking review materials, guys. Like, itong book na to. So, this book is from Ray A. Gapos. And this title is The ABCs of Passing the Philippine Nursing Board Exams. Work Concept for the Nurse Licensure Examination. So, mahirap na pong makakuha ng copy ng ganitong book sa ngayon. Pero, maganda pong basahin yung book niya. At, you know, parang napaka-concise niya yung madaling maintindihan yung mga ginamit na wording. And then, anong meron dito sa book na to, guys? Kahit lumaan na to, binasa ko pa rin. Torture pa lang ako na sa akin na to, guys. Aming sulat-sulat na yan kasi ginamit niya ng best ko. At ako din, ginamit ko na din siya. At nakatulong ng lubusan ito sa akin nung ako'y fourth year college. Kasi meron kami mga exam-exam. So, here it goes, guys. So guys, what I have here next is The Fast Track by Bersabes. So, ito'y pinamana din sa akin ng best friend ko na nasa Amerika. Yan ang picture niya. So, yeah, hi best! So, ito yung pinakasikat na libro noong time namin. So, maganda ang book na to at dito talaga makikita mo napakaganda talaga itong basahin. So, anong meron dito sa book na to, guys? Fundamental of Nursing, Medical Surgical Nursing, Pharmacology. Katulad ito nito, pero ito, guys, ang mga subject na nandito sa board exam na talaga. And then, ito, guys, nandito yung mga laboratory, normal values, and everything. Maganda to, guys. Ito yung ginamit ko nung fourth year ako. At the same time, dito, nagtitingin-tingin din ako dito. So, dalawa na kami gumamit, kaya marami ng sulat-sulat ito. Pero, maingat ako sa book. Kaya, makikita mo yan, guys. Napakalinis pa rin niya sa akin. Guys, pati pinaltang ko siya ng cover. And, talagang luma na siya. Ayan, inayos ko pa siya maigi. So, ayan. Next books that I have here is from Dr. Ray A. Gapos again. So, I go to their review center just to buy books from them. So, I'll be back there sana just to buy books, one book, pero hindi na ako nakabalik, guys, kasi nag-stop yung aking trabaho because of virus that we have here in our country. So, yung job ko kasi part-time lang yun kasi nagre-review ako. So, hindi yun totally full-time, but I am regular UBNer. Before it's further ado, what I have here is from Dr. Lapos books. So, hindi ko nabili ng kompleto yung books ni Dr. Gapos, pero nakabili ako ng tatlo. What I have here first is the ABCs of Maternal and Child Nursing. So, nung binasa ko tong librong ito as in, from first cover up to the end of cover, binasa ko to, guys, from cover to cover. So, favorite ko tong book na to. manipis siya pero madaling mabasahin. Kumbaga, isang subject na siya, maliit. Tapos, meron akong allotted time, total of 138 pages, and one day ko lang siya nabasa. Natapos ko to, guys, at sinagutan ko lahat ng question dito. Napakaganda ng book ni Sir. Gusto ko pang bumili noong iba niyang books, kaso nga hindi na ako nakabili kasi natitipid din ako. So, ano po ang laman ng The ABCs of Maternal and Child Nursing Book? So, ito po ay Kwakon sa For Nursing Session Examination. At maganda yung kanyang libro, guys, actually. Pagkabasa ko nito, may mga questionnaire siya. At yung mga questionnaire niya, napakagandang basahin, guys. Basta, guys, hindi ko na masasabi sa inyo. Just, see to it na lang, I refer his books. So, naubos ko to from book. Cover to cover, guys. So, next book that I have is Nursing Tips in Alphabets. So, maganda yung book talaga ni Sir Dr. Ray A. Gabos. So, from cover to cover, binasa ko din again to at nasayahan ako. At napakaganda ng book na to. This is total of 162 pages and pero I consume these pages in within one day, guys. Ganun ako ka-bookworm when it comes to reading book. So yeah, I refer this book. This is nice and good to read during and before board exam for nursing. The next book that I have here is Psychiatric Nursing, The ABCs of Psychiatric Nursing by Dr. Igapos. So, napakaganda rin ng book na to, as you can see. So, I refer talaga his book kasi isang subject, isang para siyang pocket book yung laki. Pero guys, makukonsume mo talaga siya isang araw, ubos mo to kung mahilig kang magbasa. So, I read this book cover to cover. Actually, pag nagbabasa ako ng libro, nababasa ako kasi umiinom ako ng gatas, umiinom ako ng juice. So, this book is about total of 152 pages and talagang isang araw mo itong mababasa. As you can see here, ayan, basa siya guys. Kasi, you know, kumakain ako habang nagbabasa. Perfect to buy these books. Ang ganda pa ng kulay, napaka ano sa mata, therapeutic guys. I love this book. Para siyang pocket books, diba? So, yeah, I'm in love with this, with the color of this book actually. Kaya ubos na ubos ko to guys. So, may ganun. So, I refer these books. And I recommend these books for those who are going to review for nursing, especially the future student. So, next book that I have here is book ko to since estudyante ako, guys. I have one book nito noon, pero binenta ko yata since nag-stop ako noon sa nursing ko. So, binenta ko yung isang libro na yon at hindi na ako nakahanap ng book na yon. So, Community Health Nursing yung book na yon. But then, makakita ko ng books, buti na lang. Actually, this is a pre-love books. Namili ko lang siya sa Recto. At I am thankful, guys, kasi binigyan ako nung tindera na medyo bago ka. Pero may sulat-sulat na konti lang. Pero I'm thankful kasi nabili ko to sa murang halaga. I forget na kung magkano, pero binili ko to nung ako ay third year sa nursing. So, until now, ginagamit ko pa rin ito sa review kasi napakaganda ng book na to. So, here it goes, guys. Ito yung book na favorite ko. Charot. Guys, kasi this is more on public health nursing in the Philippines since ako ay master's in public administration. So, parang na, ano ko, napipilab ako. Parang nai-inlove ako sa laman nito. So, yeah. Talagang ito yung gamit na gamit ko. As you can see, I have a lot of tab here. And marami ko na itong sulat-sulat. Dati ito konti lang ang sulat. As in. Pero since ako reviewing, talagang sinamari ko ito guys. Nung ako ay torture din, ako ay nag-report nito at ito yung ginamit ko. Napaka worth it na mag-care on ka nito habang nag-review guys. ito yung book, guys. Napakaganda nito. I recommend this book. This book is from DOH. Mahirap nang humanap kasi ngayon ito, guys. Eh. So, at mahal din yung branding nito. Kaya, pre-love yung binili ko. I'm thankful ako, guys. Medyo bago yung nakuha ko. So guys, the next book that I have here is, I bought this book when I was student. So I saw it in the CNE and I don't think twice. Hindi ako nagdalawang isip to buy this at binili ko siya. Ginanab ko siya lalo siya. Nag-iisa na lang siyang copy nung nakita ko. And then, kasi naghahanap kasi ako ng review materials na kung saan yung summary, yung mapapaano niya yung isip ko na hindi ako paligo-ligo sa pag-aaral ko. So, nakita ko siya. I'm happy na meron akong copy nito. Nagamit ko siya ng torture ako, guys. Sa pang-reporting and everything. So, here is the book that I am telling. So, napakaganda ng book nito. And I love this book, guys. Talaga. So, this book is from East-West Nursing Review Center. This is a comprehensive reviewer for the licensure examination. So, napakaganda nito. At gamit na gamit ko na to. Ito yung nakita niya sa akin on how to annotate books. At talagang okay na ako sa pag-video dito sa librong to. At yan, nakita niyo, napakadaming tabulator nito, napakadaming sulat nito. Ayan, I love this book. And this book is a total of, I think, 1,230 pages. And nabasa ko na to, guys. So, I love these books, guys. So, you know, pagkabasa ko pa lang nito, napakaganda nung ako yung student. Kasi hirap na hirap akong kumuha ng mga tourist. Kasi even though meron akong textbooks, like, pero ito yung pinakang summary at napaka-concise nito, guys. So, very specific. Very summary siya. So, napakaganda. I love this book. Guys, this is for review. This is for my review. And I recommend this book to those who are going to review for nursing licensure examination. I love this book, guys. I love them all. Especially this book also. I love this one. The next books that I have here is from the author Ma'am Udan or Ma'am Jose Kembao Udan na for nursing licensure examination and also for NCLEX review materials. So I have three books of her. Yung medical surgical is nasa province and what I have here is the two volume. The first volume that I have here is Fundamentals of Nursing and Concept. Maternity and Newborn Nursing, Pediatric Nursing, and Mental Health and Psychiatric Nursing. So, this is the volume 1 of Ma'am Udan books. And this costs 1,100 from Jade Bookstore. This book is only available in Jade Bookstore, guys. So, ang hirap hanapin, guys. Buti na lang, nakita ko siya. At talagang, hinanap ko talaga yung bookstore ngayon, guys. Kasi doon lang siya available. The bookstore is, makikita nyo sa UN. So, yeah. Napaka-concise nito, napaka-ganda. At this pages is total of, I think, 715 pages and nabasa ko na to from cover to cover because I do summary of these books, guys. So, napakita ko na sa inyo na sinummary ko to. I'll show you guys. So, guys, isa yung summary ginawa ko. Actually, hindi ako mahilig sa mga Manila paper na nakalipit sa dinding kasi yun ko ang sukal-sukal niya. Pero, index card nilalagay ko sa wall, guys. Nilalagay ko sa likod ng ito para bago ako malis, mababasa ko siya. So, here is the summary of this book. So, sinummary ko siya sa index ko para madala ko siya kahit saan ako na pupunta. Kasi ito malaki itong book na to. Pero ito guys, ang nakalagay dito ay yung mga terms, yung mga subtopic, ganyan. And, yeah, I summary this handwritten guys. And, marami akong natutunan sa libro ni Ma'am Udan. So, ito, napakaganda ng book niya. This is the volume 1. And I love this book. Guys, so magagamit pa rin ito sa NCLEX if you were gonna take NCLEX exam. So, the next book that I have here is the volume 2 of Ma'am Jose Kemba Udan. So, guys, ito yung nakikita nyo sa vlog ko na how do I annotate my books. So, this is my example for textbook annotation. So, as you can see, marami siyang tabulator. It means, nabasa ko na siya. And yung ginamit ko dito is yung idealist na kung saan doon ko na-discover ang book na to. And marami na siyang sulat, actually. Marami siyang guhit-guhit. Kasi ginamit ko siya. And napakita ko na kanina, may mga post-it pa. And napakita ko na kanina na yung questionnaires nito, sinerox ko, para hindi siya masulatan. Para doon sa xerox copy ko, ako magsusulat-sulat. So, yeah. Napakaganda ng books ni Ma'am Udan. So, napaka-inlove ako dito, guys. So, I have 3 books of her. And I really recommend her books for those who are going to take the board examination. And this book's volume 2 cost is 1,300. And this one is 1,100. So, nag-invest talaga ako sa books ni Ma'am Udan kasi from a longer time, magagamit ko to kahit na ako ay nagtatrabaho sa hospital, magagamit ko pa rin to, guys. Or in the future, magturo ako, magagamit ko pa rin to, guys. It helps me a lot. So, guys, the next book that I have here is this one, the Top Rank Guide book. So, dalawang beses ako nag-review sa Top Rank, guys, pero isang beses ako nakakuha ng Top Rank Guide book. Kasi doon lang yata na-publish yung book na to. So, nagamit ko to na sobra, guys. As in, guys, as you can see, may mga tabulator din ako. At napakaganda ng books nila, guys. Alam niyo yan. Alam niyo ng mga taga-Top Rank, guys. Napaka-concise and napakarami summary talaga, guys. And ito talaga yung binabasa ko until now. Kapag hindi ko nakita sa ibang books, dito ako titingin. Pag wala dito, titingin ako sa ibang books, guys. Ganun ako mag-aral. Kaya marami akong books dito. So, ito lang yung dala ko dito, guys. So, guys, sinong author nito? So, ang nakalagay dito, guys, ang mga authors nito ay marami. So, this is from Top Rank Manila and this is from Dr. Roland D. Villegas. So, napakaganda ng book na to, guys. So, I really recommend this also books kasi kung wala sa ibang books, makikita niyo dito. So, guys, the last book that I have here is from Dr. E. Carbalita. So, ito yung hinahanap ko nung ako'y nag-review, hindi ko wala daw yatang copy sila. So, bumili ako ng libro ngayon sa kanila nung bago mag-review. Kaso, nag-virus ang ating country and hindi natuloy ang review at board exam in June. So, napapasalamat ako natuloy ngayon November, pero hopefully this time, this will be my last board examination. The last time that I will took my board exam. So, yeah. So, para sa ating lisensya, fight. So, ito na yung ating next and last book. So, this is NLE Top Notch Hair's Books. So, anong meron dito sa loob nito, guys? This is a long, malapakalaki na librong ito, pero maliki siya na parang, parang pocketbook, na pocketbook na malaki. So, anong meron sa loob nito? Nursing procedures, DOH program, medical surgical nursing, maternal and child nursing research, quality improvement, psychiatric nursing. So, napakaganda na libro ito. As you can see, nagbabasa ako dito. Ayan, napakaganda. And this book is total of how many pages? I think it's about 200 pages, guys. Napakaganda na librong to. And, yeah. Kasi I'm looking forward, nakakita kasi ako ng book pa niya na may mga NCM1, NCM2, pero hindi ko siya nakita. So, ito yung pinakita sa akin na doon sa front desk at ito lang available nung time na pumunta ako doon. So, I really love this book, guys. I recommend these books kasi ito yung possible na makakatulong sa atin sa pag-review. And dito sa mga libro ito, pag hindi nyo nakita sa mga isa't isa, mag-think kayo sa ibang books na review at nandoon yung answer. So, yeah. So, yeah, hanggang dito na lang ang aking vlog for books to read before NLE or board examination for nursing. I hope nakatulong ako sa aking pag-share ng mga books na meron ako para magkaroon kayo ng idea what to buy book or what to rent books or what to have a pre-loved books just to have a good review and to have a good information before taking the board exam. So yeah, and I hope na this time is our right time. So guys, do not entertain yung mga things, yung factors na kung saan magpapako sa atin na ma-distract tayo sa review natin. So, actually, noong ito, kahit hindi mo isipin yun, maririnig mo pa rin. That's all, guys. And, yeah, guys, think positive, stay safe, and stay healthy, drink vitamins, and eat vegetables, exercise to be more productive and to be more healthier, and yung ating circulation ng blood is okay. Yeah. So guys, alam naman natin na si Papa Lord nandiyan. So if there's someone doing bad dose to you, pagdasal mo sila kasi darating na araw, I do believe in karma. So the karma is times two of what they do to you. It's times two, guys. So yeah. So if you're currently watching my vlog, please subscribe on my YouTube channel, hit the like buttons, and click the notification below for more video updates. So yeah, please subscribe my YouTube channel. This is Miss Isolde's Vlog. Bye-bye!